Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario 3D All-Stars Super Luigi Galaxy, episode 49. Wait, okay, I was gonna say Luigi's not faster than him, right? Okay. My punishment is having to sit through the cutscene again. I do find it kind of interesting that he is a three-hit boss, but he's really only the boss for two of those hits. How many boss arenas can you kill yourself after you kill the boss in, I wonder? Because that one would be very easy to just walk into the spikes along the bottom. Kid, you have no idea.
Thank you.
What I don't like about this power-up, or specifically this level. Okay, for some reason I thought you couldn't hurt me when I was a nice. I do kind of understand though, now that I think about it. Please. I'll take that. I just realized that took away all my HP, didn't it? Chuckles. Please tell me that I can just cheese this. I think I can. We're not allowed to stay at that number.
Yeah. God.
I just realized, I messed it up again. What I'm wanting to do is, I kind of want to see if I can just cheese up there as well. No. Ah, actually. Swoogity swoogity. Okay, here we go again. Too slow. Oh, come on, this... I swear, there's something with this power-up. Thank you. Went to the wrong side. Do I even need to play by his rules? Seems a little overdone. The big fist. Penguin not survive. I guess his arrogance got to him. I like the idea that like, this is like the main core of the galaxy, but the ice thing is like the outworlds of it, or badlands, outlands, well. Triangled. Yeah, that's what I figured. Works for me. I do have to say, I think the fire and ice power-ups are probably my least favorite power-ups in this game. Just because it really does feel if you mess up their use, you just gotta wait. I think ice, I'm not sure. Like, I think, like, here's the thing, I like using ice way more than fire. Because fire is similar to B in that it, like, makes you less versatile. Because as you saw, like, I couldn't jump to the top of the mountain with the fire, or, you know, I couldn't, like, backflip. Whatever. Jump to the top of the peak with the fire, because the fire messes with your spin. But without it, I could. And ice doesn't seem to do that. So, anyway, so I'm Joe City, not to do so.